Hi, I'm Frances Goodman and I'm an artist, mostly known for making sculptures with false fingernails and bejazzling women's vaginas. But today in my talk about mystery, I have taken a slightly different approach and looked at it in a more historical way. And I'm talking about the beginning, the middle, and the twist.